I only jumped 2 miles an hour, said he blew and fucked up. Hey guys, hey, it's our Major Gray, you know what's up. But, hey, wow. Hit me hard with that one. I just want to say something. I want to be real for a minute. Aristotle Alfonso, I'm sorry, but I'm old enough to be your fucking father, man. Don't take me too serious, man. I'm not going to hurt you. You know, I never even heard of you. I never fucking heard of Aristotle Alfonso until I went to the Thunderdome. And when I was at the hotel eating some awesome intercontinental breakfast, everybody was like, oh, is Aristotle Alfonso? Oh, is Aristotle Alfonso? And I looked up, and it was like some really good-looking 20-year-old kid. So I was like, oh, this is going to be fun. So I, you know, tagged him, started picking on him, shit, because I want to play with people. You know, I don't want to play with people and shit. But, you know, I guess Aristotle Alfonso got mad, you know, and he got offended, and, you know, he doesn't want to play with... I'm not going to make fun of you anymore, Aristotle Alfonso. Matter of fact, you're not even the most handsome motherfucker in the fucking community. Do you know who Milsim Mike Fonzo is? There he is right now. Roger that. That's a good copy. I'm just gonna cock my gun. Get high. It's a fight. Oh, yeah.